Let's find a solution for the level 75 in the Hero Mode of Bourbon Sword, a puzzle game made by Type Nation. Well, let's start by putting those two yellow bubbles in this empty tube. Now, what we can do is to put this pink bubble here. Alright, now we can put those two green bubbles in this second empty tube. Let's move this red bubble temporarily here, and this dark blue bubble there temporarily as well. Let's free the way for this green bubble. Okay, let's put it down. Now this yellow bubble is free to go too. Alright, let's put those two cyan blue bubbles here. Okay, we have one full tube of green bubble now. And we can put those dark blue bubbles here. Yeah. And we can fill this tube of pink bubbles as well. Let's put the two red bubbles in this tube. We can put this orange bubble here, and now we have one full tube of yellow bubble. Okay, now with the empty tube, we can put the two and the three gray bubbles there. We can put this cyan blue bubble here, and this gray bubble there. And now we have one empty tube where we can put the four orange bubbles. And here we go. Alright, like a pro. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me find a solution for the level 75 in the Hero Mode of Bourbon Sword, a puzzle game made by Tap Nation. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel Gameplay 565 to stay tuned for new videos of Bourbon Sword. Thank you a lot for your support, and see you soon on Gameplay 565. Bye bye.